Here's the hurricane barrier. You can see the three gates that open up and close. And then beyond that is the giant pump house that pumps out water coming downstream during the flood, if there is one. And you'll notice that this is all built just south of the power plant, for obvious reasons. And of course there's a former power plant, Point Street Bridge, and downtown. There are the gates, big gates on a big hinge there that will close if there's a storm, keep the bay out. You can see there's a gate on both sides.
Actually,
and closes up the opening. Oops, there's the other side. Okay. And we'll walk over, we can see the back side, or I guess you call it the bay side, of the barrier. Diagram the last time I was here shows the parts.